Hello! We're back again! There we go. Really have to figure out if there's a fix for that flickering thing. Anyhow, well, what were we doing? We were at war, as per usual. Yes, I think that can be assaulted. I think this can be assaulted. That cannot be assaulted, but when he gets there, it might be. You're trying to trap him, which is good. Yeah, if he gets there, then he'll be dead. Okay. The Isle of Man is obviously not affected by what's going on, apparently. I think it is, maybe. Anybody else that can assault? You should probably wait. You should wait. You could go. But then again, meh. I'll do... Oopsie daisy. You guys can head over here. And find me some leaders. Really, really running out of good commanders by now. But that is hardly surprising. Yeah, how about you hold the center? Like so. And then there is you. 26,000, so that'll be fine. Any assaults going on here? You should be assaulting there. Should you? Yeah, you should. You should not be assaulting. You should not be assaulting. No. You're done? Okay then, am I at war with you? You're hostile. I don't think I'm at war. So... we'll do that. Alrighty then. Where the hell are you going? Nothing to call up, should help. And then there's you guys. Just head down here and see where we can find a use for you. You guys should not be assaulting yet, but you're getting there. 18,000. Okay. So, without further ado, we'll unpause and we'll see what's what. Saves are always exciting. Northumberland. Yeah, that's not really a siege, is it? Yeah, 13 days. Hold on. 4 days. So 8 days, 20 something, go, and, okay, get down here again, should we assault that and finish it, we're all done here, so let's do like that. And the rest of you guys can do whatever it is you do. 1 day, really? Come on. There you go. Like that. Everybody else is moving. Or sieging. Or assaulting. Sticking around. Okay. go find one of those fresh sieges and just start counting the days. Okay, I'll get back to you. No, I can't. It's annoying. Holy in the Muscus. There's not really anything I can do about that for now. Other than perhaps split off a tiny army. Just to go drive him away. Seriously, we're down to 8? It's annoying. Yeah, let's do $2,300, so I can move this army out and... Whoa, no. Move the small one. There you go. Oh. Should probably launch some more assaults. 2 days. 20? Really? Already assaulting. Thought I unpaused it. There we go. Move through there. Already moving. Ah. There we go. Slightly larger Scandinavia. Good. That means the number of these wars are over. No longer at war with you. And then these things can head up here. I think these boats can go stand down now, to be honest. I don't think I'll need them anymore. Yep, you're headed in the right direction, there is no longer war here. Put Queen Freydis on the throne, how is she? She is married to some dimwit who has a claim on this thing, so that could be a problem, but I don't care. You do have a claim on Hungary. So, how is your hold on Hungary anyway? Well, there are claims. Ooh, he's possessed. Cool. That traits on its sister. Okay. Wonder how contagious that trait is. Is it just me, or did this just go to pieces? I think this all just suddenly went to pieces. Oh my god. I'd say this all went sideways and pear-shaped. How's your armies doing, mate? Still have 281,000 men. Should be interesting. Yeah, I still have loyal vassals. Oh well, let's not get too distracted by that. And then you're headed inland here. So these are now held by me, so we can do this. And you can go over here. Well, that was nice, grabbing another kingdom like that. Is it still the Sultanate of Jerusalem? Depends what ethnicity people are, doesn't it? Or culture, rather. There you go. Let's see. You are under her, so... Nope, it's the Queen of Jerusalem, so it's a kingdom now. Kingdom of Jerusalem, cool. Yeah, she's Norwegian, Catholic, and everything. It's perfect. Nice. Now, who the hell are you? You're Orthodox. Your days are numbered. So yeah. Should be easy enough. Where are we here now? Well, now we own this bit. So, you go there, you go there, and who's left? You? Not stand down. You can basically walk back here, can't you? Well, I'm still hostile with you, am I? Well, let's go out there and say hi, then. It's not really under siege, is it? Six days for the next assault. You can go now. And you can go in 16 days. 5, 4, 3, 2, come on. And there we go. This is probably Lothlin. Not at war with you. Huh. Okay, you're at war with the Queen of Jerusalem. Who's winning? You're winning against the Queen of Jerusalem. The hell sort of holdings do you have? Carrick, okay, and Lothlin. Oh, you have that bit there. Yeah, good luck with that. Head up there. Seven days. Nothing else is going on. 6 days, okay, so come back in 1 week. Meanwhile, anybody here doing anything interesting? Not even close. Boats go home. Boats go home. I think that's most of my fleets. There's one fleet left. Up there. Okay, we haven't won this yet. God damn it. Kinda losing a bit. Oh, God be praised. What? Now what? City back under East Roman control. The position of Jerusalem has been properly restored as one of the Orthodox Church. Oh good. I'm getting piety from restoring the Orthodox Church. That's interesting. It's probably a tad backwards, don't you think? 24,000. Okay. Come out there and help. 2 days, one. There we go. Cool. So merge those guys up. stand down. And then go kick these guys in the posterior. You stick around here. That was a mistake. It's always good to see. Siege lengthens. 23 days, really? Okay. That's some Greek Catholic. Fine. Head to the Isles. This hold probably almost 15,000. Oh, close enough. Hang on, you. Yeah, just get that over with. Get that over with. Anybody else want to do something interesting? Probably not. Stand you down. I'll get you boats afterwards when this is all said and done. You guys merge up. While we figure out whether or not you're needed. Let's see, diplomatic relations, Damascus. Yeah, it's basically just this bit left. You know what? You can go home. Cool. And that's a padlet. Twelve days, really? God damn it. Okay. He surrenders. Into jail you go. Revoke title. Thank you. Yeah, now you have a claim on it. Which I don't really care about. Should I keep it myself? Probably had some plan with this, didn't I? I always do. I keep the weirdest holdings around. Yeah, you pretty much destroyed Brugge as the glorious capital it can be. Although this is still a good holding. So Lod is up there. Thurl is down there. Okay, I'm obviously just... Oh, I just got this. I picked this up during the war, didn't I? It's a pretty nice holding. If I do say so myself. This is part of... It's the Parisian duchy. I rather like Paris. I think I'll stick around. This should give me a lot of men. So that means I have to get rid of this piece of crap. Family members, search all, men, not in prison, married, not rulers of my religion, of my culture, who are adults and who are over in house, and we sort by the dynasty. Herp derp, there we go. Any criteria? Content and high stewardship is good. So let's see, stewardship. We had somebody with 16, but he is ambitious. Let's go to total list, so we're sure that we've looked at everybody. What's with all. Ooh! Typical that you're a bastard, isn't it? Yeah, matrilineal marriage and all that. Not really much I can do about that, I'm afraid. 16 and ambitious. Come on. Somebody somewhere. Ambitious again. This guy's got some potential. This has got good genes. Here, no claims. Young wife, yep. Norwegian Catholic, she's Polish Catholic, that's fine. Grant you another title. Enjoy. There you go. So much for that. Are you now? Yeah, you're now independent. Still at war though. 5 days, come on. Let's get this done. Assault that. 25 days assault, really? Already assaulted. Good. Are you about ready to give up? Well, obviously not. So 9 days until you are about ready to give. Sultan of Scotland. That's the de jure Sultan of Scotland. Let's go see. Charge. 20 days. God damn it. Forty-four days, really? Alright, I'll get back to you. 16. Already assaulting. Okay, where did you come from? 24 days, okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come on. There we go. You are apparently already assaulting. So, now then. Thank you. Wow, he's still holding on to it. Under this Greek Catholic guy. With consumption. Right. Brilliant. Start getting you out of there. We're not done here, are we? No. So let's go down here again and see what's what. Assault. 10 days. 5 days. 17 days. Okay. I thought that was it. Yeah, everybody just stick around and see what we can do here. 5, 4, 3, 2, come on. Assault. My holdings in Ulster? Come on, guys, hold on. Help will be there shortly. Come on. Okay, so you just have to get out there. I'm gonna take you that way. No, we can go that way. Already assaulting, and now we're assaulting. And there's that victory. We go again in 11 days and 19 days. God damn it. All I need is one more victory. Really? Six. So this one. Or that. Argyle? Okay. There we go. Yes. Excellent news. So I think all my armies are in friendly territory now. Look at that. That is nice. So that means we can do go home and go home. Of course, I can still get a bucket load of these things, but we can march up here. I think that'll probably be fine. Hell of a lot of wars going on there, though. I actually managed to get all of them in one territory, and that's brilliant. Well, not quite, but well, that's it for that war, and Scandinavia is looking as strong as ever. My vassals. Most of the kings like me well enough. You don't like me, why don't you like me? That's a good question. You want the Kingdom of Lithuania. Other than that, it's just opinions are divided. I can actually go on a hunt. And I think that is exactly what I'll do. I'll celebrate by going on a hunt. And then I will not find anybody else to kill you. I'm still looking to kill all the heirs to this kingdom, aren't I? There are still quite a few. So, while we go to a hunt, and after taking care of most things, I'll usurp that. And find somebody we like in this area. You. I like you. Grant land a duddle. There we go. You're not long for this world. Think that might be a problem. So, I can create a bunch of titles. Kingdom Anatolia. Yeah, I'm about to lose a bunch of titles as well. So let's have a look at our laws. I haven't reigned for 10 years yet. Nope. Because I need to change this one. or just destroy it. No, I'm not gonna do that. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody, and I know it's been a fairly dull one, but I just wanted to get this wars over, and yeah, the Khanate kind of reformed. Bits of it. Not sure what's going on there. And as long as you're... Well, I'm gonna look at that next time. Thanks for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.